Well, I think the first thing they need to do is really sit down with all stakeholders and understand what they're trying to achieve, and absolutely come at it with an open mind. There's some very valid ideas can come from the strangest parts within an organisation, so really not to dismiss those ideas out of hand. When it gets past that stage, you probably want to look at a relatively small, relatively agile team, maybe with a little bit of budget. Doesn't need to be massive, and sometimes a very tight budget can inspire creativity and new ways to approach problems. But have a number of resources available maybe to work directly with that organisation in understanding how the business can change and what systems can be delivered to enable that new way of engaging with a customer, or new USP you're going to bring to market, new way that your service can offer.